Hello humans, welcome back to the Weekly Shave. Good to see you here as always. Today I'm going to be trying something not a little bit different, but a whole lot different. This is going to be a tribute to my father, who sadly passed away in August of 2018. And when he passed, I inherited all his shaving gears and aftershaves and whatnot. So I'm going to be shaving with those products today, and it's not DE or Straits. My dad used this. Two blade disposables, just gonna pop that thing off. Like this. I haven't tried these yet. These are the Gillette Blue 2. Plus slalom, whatever that means. And these blades were obviously primarily meant for everyday shaving for a very small beard growth. But I wanted to see what it could do, so I have a 3-day growth on my mug. So I'm going to be using this, and there's even more heresy to come because he used this canned goo, the gel version. And of course he shaved with DEs and whatnot back in the 60s, and I'm not sure, but I don't think they had synthetic brushes back then. So I'm gonna be using my silver tip badger brush, then I'll show you in a second. First, I'm gonna be doing it like that. I haven't used this probably way too much. I haven't used this shit in years, but wanted to try for my old dad's sake. This is the brush, my old silver tip badger. And I remember when I first got into wet shaving back late 2014, I would use when I used that gel shit, I would use the last of it to practice to lathering, because you can actually lather this gel. So it's pretty thick leather, and I used way too much. So smells okay. Doesn't smell like real shaving soap or cream, but not bad, and it leathers up fine. So but it looks fine, smells okay, but you know, looks can be deceiving. Especially in this case, so doesn't feel bad when you put it on. Of course, using a brush increases it. It makes it 1,000 times better than just with your hands. So I'm going to be performing a 3-pass shave, just like with a DE. See how it goes. They feel sharp. Can actually, there's actually some blade feel. In this. And when I decided to make this video, it got me thinking about how me and my dad love to watch Laurel and Hardy. And I still do to this day. I absolutely love Laurel and Hardy. That's talent, timing, comedy, gold. Sadly, I don't think too many of the younger generations know who they are. So I'm gonna try and make a Hardy beard. Don't know if I have the upper lip to pull it off, but we'll have to wait and see. See, first pass. Yeah, it's not too bad. It's not a DE. But my dad used to shave every day, and I can't do that. My skin won't tolerate that. So, no pressure. Exactly the same way as I would with the LDE. Although these are not as sharp as a DE blade, but there are two of them. So, let's see if we can do this. Like that. Never tried this beard before, but I'm gonna give it a go. See what happens, and I'm just gonna go back to the bowl. I made loads of this stuff, way too much, but hell, I'm only gonna do it this once, so. And I'm pretty sure that my dad did not use the three pass methods. It's been many years since I've seen him shaving. I'm probably haven't seen him shaving since I was a little boy, so I actually can't tell you how he shaved. And there's definitely not a lot of slickness in this soap or this gel cream. So seems to be working fine. Just gonna squeeze all this crap off. See, there's loads and loads of this. I still have huge amounts left. So, right off the bat, it has given me a BBS. But was it a good shave? That remains to be seen. This is so light, you can't even feel it in my hand. Little clean up. The top of my bottom lip, I seem always to forget to do that to my own satisfaction. So, yeah, that should do it. I wash all this gunk off. So, no nicks, no cuts. Definitely won't be trading my D's in for this little bastard. But this was how my dad shaved, so I wanted to try it, and might as well put it on camera for you guys. So, and the products I'm gonna be putting on was also my father's. So, thanks, Pops. Oh, that was so nice with a shave. And my father didn't do this either, and he used alcohol based products. He said he never got irritation or any sting or anything like that. So, in many and maybe most ways, I am my father's son, but not when it comes to shaving. There we go. Just have a look at it. Might be a slight bit of redness. And trying out these canned goose, Gillette shit, whatever. It's, first of all, it's amazing that I ever did it, but it's even more amazing, I think, that it's still the norm. I mean, most people still use that shit, and it's, you can pick the worst, the absolute worst and cheapest soap, real shaving soap or cream, and it will outperform the best of the modern world. So I'm going to be putting this on. Esprit de Valdemar for Grage Forger. And this thing will sting if... So here we go. And ow! Yeah, sting. Ah! Didn't last very long, and this thing and this product here smells really old school, which in the last couple of years I've come to enjoy things like this and Old Spice in particular. So in that huge bottle, this is a big ass bottle. It's see if I can see 600 milliliters. So that bottle will last me for years and years. And later, once I've gotten dressed, I'm going to be putting on this thing, Nivea Skin Energy Face Care Cream, which also belonged to my dad. There's practically nothing left, but I'm hoping there's just enough for one last application. So tried this once I've tried this for my dad one time. It was really nice. Really nice for the face. So that's it. That was my tribute to my dad. A real dad shave. In which we used this thing. Not going to be doing that again. It did the job with some sting, but the sting didn't last very long. So, and I'm BBS. Hopefully you can see that. So, not gonna be using this again. I'll find something to do with it. And I used my silver tip badger and then finished off with this. It's actually good stuff. I really like the smell of it. And as I said, I'm gonna be this face cream will be the last I put on. So thank you for watching this very special edition of the Weekly Shave. I will be back next week, and it will be with a D. Back to normal, as they say. So thank you for watching. Tune in next week to see what I have in store for you then. And until then, you know what to do.